Hello guys, today I'm gonna solve the Rubik's Cube 2x2. So let's get started. So to solve the Rubik's Cube 2x2, we need to do the righty and the lefty algorithm. So we need to solve the right side first. So this here we need, in this case we need to do the lefty algorithm, which is left side up, upper layer right, left side down, upper layer left. So now we need a piece which matches the blue and the white. So we need to find it that is not in the upper layer. So we will do the orange one instead. So here we have the example of the up white. So we can do the lefty or the righty algorithm, and we have to do it 3 times. Like right, if I do the lefty algorithm, it is like left side up, right upper layer right, left side down, upper layer left, and we have to do it 2 more times. Now we have matched 2 colors, so now we need to find green or blue. So I have found blue here, so we will do the lefty algorithm again. As the white is facing to the left, left side up, right, upper layer right, left side down, upper layer left. So now here we need the green red, so we have found the green red, and we will do the righty algorithm 3 times now. Right side up, upper layer left, right side down, upper layer right. So now we have solved the bottom layer and the white side. So now we need to solve the yellow side. So we will do only righty algorithm to solve the yellow side. So that will be one righty algorithm and 2 righty algorithm to solve this one. So now we have solved the yellow and the white sides. So now let us solve the whole cube. So for this is the algorithm which is separate from the 3x3 Rubik's Cube algorithm. So we can find this in 2 cases, either no 2 colors are matching, or one color is matching, which is here. So we will do this algorithm. Right side, the righty algorithm is the first part of this. Right side up, upper layer left, right side down, upper layer right. And now then the next part of the algorithm is right side down, front layer clockwise 1 time, R2, which means to put the right layer, to turn the right layer 2 times. Then upper layer right, right side down, upper side right, right side up, upper layer left, right side down, and front layer anti-clockwise 1 time. And now you have solved the Rubik's Cube 2x2. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you like this video. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe if you like this video.